1 foot.
Ready? Yeah. I should put my sunglasses on.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't even see him there. I didn't know you were doing that.
It's okay. Everything okay?
Well, I wouldn't have been. I would have taken a picture of it, too. I mean, I think I did, but I didn't need to stand up and scare him.
Yeah. I thought we didn't scare him bad. He's in one of these trees here, just about 100 yards over there. But didn't even squawk at him. Start warming up here shortly.
Thank you.
on the front camera.
No, it wasn't.
That did.
It is now, but it wasn't.
See that one either.
Gotta help. Wasn't quite what to sure. Wasn't quite sure what to do. Here you go. You climb on here and dry off a little bit. Well, you can do it. Oh, there you go.
Ooh, there you
go. Woohoo!
Yep, made it all the way over. There's a tree there.
Yay.
Wonder how it ended up in water.
A little too probably close for a bug. I'd say. A little too close. And a big UFO came down. Scooped him out of the water.
The hand of God.
Carried him to the mothership. And he escaped. And he escaped from the mothership. Before they could eat him.
Thank you, Harry. That was beautiful.
Yeah.